In this video, you will learn how to use gsettings in your GNOME extension. Gsettings is an interface with backend storages. You can consider it as database for your application. You can see the gsettings data structure and values in dconf editor. Go to the org GNOME shell extensions. In this folder, you can see all the extensions using gsettings. If you open one of them, you can see each item has a specific type, default value, and actual value. We will store our data in extensions folder. Go to your extension folder. Create a schemas folder here. In this folder, create a simple XML file. Name it org.gnome.shell.extensions.example3 and end it with .gschema.xml. Open the XML file. Schema keys should be inside a schema block, and the parent block is a schema list. A schema ID indicates to the folder that I showed in dconf editor, and you should end it with extension name. You can use dash instead of white space here. Path is the same as ID, but it has forward slash instead of dot, and it should start and end with forward slash. You can add some keys in the schema block. For integer, the type is I. Name will be the key name. You can specify default value for your key. Also, summary and description. For double, the type is D. For Boolean, the type is B. For String, the type is S. The default value should be inside quotes or double quotes. For Array of Strings, the type is AS. Sometimes you need to have enumerated type. Before a schema block, define it like this. ID should start with a schema ID, and then you can add your enum name. Enum can have multiple values. Now you can define enum key like this. Instead of type, just use enum ID here. Default should indicate to the neck, not the real value. Done. Save the file. Now you need to compile your XML file. Open the terminal and go to your extension folder. You can compile all XML files in a schemas folder just like this. If your XML file has any problem, you will be notified here. Done. The XML file has been compiled. Go to the extension.js file. Here we want to open the gsettings and get and set the values. Import GIO to have access to a schema and gsettings. You can have access to the current extension like this. Let's create a function that can return settings object. Since we have compiled file in the schemas folder, we can create it like this. We can get a schemas folder path like this. And the stored values come from default schema source. To get the schema object, just specify the schema ID. If the schema object couldn't be found, just throw an error. Now we can return the settings with the schema object. Here I get my integer value and log it out with get end like this. Save the file and restart the GNOME shell. Open the GNOME shell log. Go to the extensions and enable your extension. As you can see, we have the default integer value here. To set the integer value, just use setInt like this. Save the file and restart the GNOME shell. As you can see, we have 200 as new integer value. For double type, use setDouble and getDouble. For boolean, set boolean and get boolean. Set a string and get a string for a string type. For array of a string, use getstrv and setstrv. For enumerated type, use setEnum and getEnum. To set the enum, use real value, not the nick. Save the file and restart the GNOME shell. As you can see, the values are showing here as expected.